Who's the finest girl at Mosher High School?
Don't hold back.
Like that? No. Okay. I'm just trying to eat.
Hey guys!
My name is Brianna.
And I'm Mackenzie.
And welcome to this week's BDU.
Let's get on with the show.
All right. What's the Scooby-Doo? We're coming after you. You're gonna solve that mystery. I see a Scooby-Doo. The trail leads back to you. What's the
What a spectacular time we had celebrating homecoming.
Let's check out some of the fun.
My name is Ola.
Justice Walter White.
Mrs. Potato Head.
October is National Bullying Prevention Month.
Everyone's actions matter, and we all have an important role to play in bullying prevention.
Our message to others is stronger when we are united in the common principle that bullying is never acceptable.
October is Bullying Prevention Month. In honor of that, we asked some students around school what they do to help prevent bullying. If you see someone being bullied, what are you going to do?
See something, say something.
What do you do if you see someone getting bullied?
See something, say something.
Halloween is scary, but do you know what's even scarier?
Having 7 or more unexcused absences.
If you do have that many absences in a class, you must make up time in order to earn credit for the class.
The attendance recovery sessions are held Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays from 2:30 to 4:30 in the Media Center.
The maximum number of students allowed in is 60.
The last day to make the time up is December 8th.
There will be no attendance recovery during exams.
It's time for some sweet yearbook news.
Save $15 on your yearbook by using coupon code TRICKORTREAT at theyearbookforever.com.
Be sure to type that code in all caps.
Seniors, submit your baby picture and your senior quote for the yearbook by Halloween.
Email your baby picture to this email and check Canvas for the link to submit your senior quote.
Halloween candygrams are on sale now during all lunches for $1.
Let's take a look at some of the hocus pocus happenings at MHS.
This week was college application week. We took over the Media Center and we helped seniors complete their residency, apply to colleges, and complete financial aid. A lot of North Carolina schools waived their application fees for this week, so it was a really good opportunity for students to apply to a bunch of schools for free. We had snacks, we're doing a raffle on Monday to give away a bunch of prizes, so it's been a great week.
Recently, Mooresville High School had a college fair. Hundreds of colleges throughout North Carolina and the states surrounding came to our gym to give us information about them. Here's what they had to say.
Yeah, we'd love to have you at East Carolina. Go Pirates.
Come join the Wolfpack. Go State.
These college fairs happen every year and are available to anyone who would like to come see.
Today we're making apple turnovers. Should be really good.
mix on the beat.
Hi, my name is Corey Wade. I am an ROTC cadet. We recently went on a field trip to Kings Mountain and Cowpen. They were two Revolutionary War battles that were fought in South Carolina. And it was a whole lot of fun.
Hey guys, it's Maria without the wig and Spider-Gwen. We're here at Chick-fil-A.
And Lorelai.
And Lorelai. We're here at Chick-fil-A.
Okay. Anytime you come to Chick-fil-A,
put your what?
Put it in this Mooresville bucket.
One.
Mooresville.
Mooresville.
Right in there.
Chick-fil-A! Who's a Chick-fil-A?
Hey y'all, my name is Corwin Stanley.
I'm Juliana Harriman.
I'm Brianna Barnhart.
I'm Caitlin Bright.
And I'm Leah Sprinkles. So at our past competition this Saturday, we got grand champions overall at Porter Ridge competition, and then at Providence, we got third place overall.
This weekend, we're gonna be heading to Carrie Band-Aid, which is our biggest competition of the season.
Woo!
You guys need to learn how to pick up your trash. This is the second time I've been out here, and you guys still haven't learned. So this trash here, you're just gonna pick it up and throw it in the trash. So easy, so fun.
Hey, I'm Roger. I'm with FCA, and this is our Fields of Faith event, and we put this on for the community, for other schools to come, and just have a good time and fellowship and worship Jesus, and this will be a good time tonight.
Your praise, O Lord, O Lord.
It is really scary how many of you have not ordered your cap and gown yet.
Visit srgrad.com to complete your order before the December 1st deadline.
Attention Mitchell students, CCP course selection for the spring semester opens Monday, November 7th.
Ms. Erickson will be in the Media Center that morning to help students register for classes.
Make sure to choose classes within your pathway and reach out to Ms. Erickson with questions.
Let's send it over to Megan to meet one of our classmates in this week's Student Spotlight.
Hey guys, I'm here with this week's Student Spotlight, Oren Jiri, and he's going to tell us a little bit about how he likes to G-tramp.
So, about 3 years ago, I got into doing the sport because I had a friend who knew how to do flips, and he taught me how to do a backflip on my trampoline. Did double flips, triple flips, and quad flips, and since then, I've just been increasingly getting better at this sport, and I'm entirely self-taught.
All right, thank you guys for watching. Bye.
Bye.
Here is your club news.
GSA will meet every Thursday in A154.
Bible Club meets every Wednesday right after school in room A340.
FCA meetings will be every Thursday morning at 6:30 in the Magnolia Gym.
Anime Club meets on Fridays in A154.
The Creative Writing Club meets every second and fourth Monday in room A241.
Book Club meets every other Thursday in the Media Center.
If you are involved in a club and would like us to include your club announcements on the Blue Devil update, please send them to this email.
It's time for sports.
Let's send it to Ben, who's with our football players.
You feel me? Pop out to the game Friday night. It's senior night, you feel me? You know we lit. You know we on these boys.
Hey, pop out this week, senior night. Hey, we play the boys from the other side of Mooresville. You know what time it is. We ain't gonna play with them boys. Let's get it.
Let's get hype for Friday night.
Let's get hype for Friday night. Let's get hype for Friday night.
Friday night, everyone pop out, man. Lake Norman week, come on now.
This Friday, the biggest rivalry, Lake Norman High School versus Mooresville.
Okay, pop out, 10:30.
You already know, everybody, let's get hype for Friday night.
Pop out and watch us drain the lake.
Hey,
I'm Nariah Kiki.
I'm Soraya Davis.
Y'all should really come to female basketball tryouts on October 31st and November 1st.
October 31st, come and show out your skills and stuff.
Hey, my name is Ray Watson. Tryouts are in about 2 weeks, and I'd love to see everybody there.
Don't forget, this Friday is the last football game of the regular season, and it's senior night.
Football players are not the only ones excited about Friday night senior night.
This Friday, we will be recognized at the senior night football game for the band, which is really exciting because you'll see, including but not limited to, these lovely seniors on the field, and we can't wait for that. And hopefully we'll also drain the lake. So let's go, guys.
Are you excited for Halloween on Monday?
Here are some spooky day fun.
None shall pass. History Halloween. Okay. It goes back hundreds of years to a festival the Celts had called Samhain. Really a time of celebrating the change of seasons in the fall. Centuries later, established November 1st as All Saints Day. The belief became that the day before All Saints Day, eve of a hollow day, a holy day, is how it started. And then you overlay with the spooky stories, laughter, and traditions around the campfire and fall. So it's a combination of history that happens now. So, abracadabra.
Are y'all ready to turn up for Sam's fun fact?
Sam, what do you have for us?
Jack-o'-lanterns, an iconic symbol of Halloween, actually have their roots in Irish myth. However, instead of using pumpkins, they use turnips.
Thank you guys for watching this week's BDU.
We hope you had a terrifyingly fun time.
Follow us on Instagram at The Blue Devil Update,
and we'll see you next time.
Oh, I'm not dressing up because I'm a party pooper.
So, I'm going to be Patrick Bateman.
I'm going to be Paul Allen.
I'm going to be Cobra Kai.
I'm going to be a witch.
I'm going to be Saul Goodman.
I'm going to be Kim Wexler from Better Call Saul.
I'm going to be Jeffrey Dahmer for Halloween.
A gold digger.
I am planning on dressing as a coach for Halloween because we have a playoff game.